Hey guys, excuse my appearance, don't look that nice, but I am in PEI, it's not my house, I'm at my grandparents' house in PEI and road trip. We're staying here for 3 days, we came here this morning, we're staying all day tomorrow and then we're leaving tomorrow. Tomorrow. Smart. So here I have my cell phone. So today I decided to entertain you with my own dance moves. Telling you I cannot dance at all. I want to be a competitive dancer or I want to be a cheerleader, but that's just never gonna happen. So yeah. I want to dance for you guys as an entertainment of laughter. Here goes. The song that I'm playing is Sam Smith, I'm Not the Only One. I love the song. Can't dance to it. It's pure sadness.
Ready to take the first week challenge for a smoke-free life?
If somebody walks in, it's not my fault. I actually did try this, by the way. I forget what I'm gonna do. I'm not told what to do, I don't know what to do. on.
Crazy.
Oh God, I hurt my. I don't know what's wrong. I dance that song all the time, and it looks a lot better. So, I don't know what happened. I'm sorry. That was embarrassing. Probably blinded you, and you're not gonna forgive me. That was awesome, though.
Probably would have been better if I had a lot more space. Whatever. So, thanks for watching my video. I think it was pretty good. I think I danced fantastically. You know, I'm really proud of myself. I could be on like Broadway or something. My eyes are actually watering. Like, this is no joke. I could be on Broadway. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you liked my video, I think I should go on Broadway. Give this video a thumbs up. And tell me what your favorite dance was in the comments. Broadway, you know, Shakira shouldn't be on Broadway. I have the new Shakira, the new Chelsea. Shakira should be kicked off Broadway and I can be the new Broadway star. Everybody would love to come see my show. Fabulous. I really hurt. Why did you have but it scratched me. My Instagram, Vine, and Twitter is somewhere around here. I barely post on Twitter. I always post on Instagram, and I always have a Vine. Why? It looks like a wave. Oh my! That actually looks like. We have to make the noise. Anyways, And my Instagram name is, and Twitter and whatever it's called, name is somewhere down in the description, so you can find that too. And so thanks for watching my video. Bye!